Now I had the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before.
Mingle allowed me to meet the love of my life. And I wrote a little poem to show my love for her, so here it goes. Oh, when my eyes did first see Olivia, I mean Marianne. Methought she pursed the air of pestilence. That instant was I turned into a heart, and my desires, like fell and cruel hounds, e'er since pursue me.
I saw his picture, and I fell in love with him, and so he sent me a message and let me go. I went on a date, and then we got married.
Her family, I love them, except for Eleanor. We don't really get along because our relationship is moving way too fast.
Crazy.
But Mark and I, we're best friends.
Hi, I'm Juliet, and I met Raskolnikov on Let Mingle. I made an account, and I got two messages from, like, Romeo and Raskolnikov, and I thought I clicked on Romeo, but I don't think I did, and so I tried to tell you, right, but he was really persistent, so we've been together for 2 years now, so it's not going really bad. I mean, so it's going all right and everything. Do you have anything you want to add? Do they sell axes here? I don't know. But yeah, he said he'd die for me, so I guess it's going all right. I didn't say I'd die for you. I said I'd kill for you.
Hi, my name is Lucy Steele, and I found the love of my life on Lit Mingle. After my husband left me with nothing, I mean no one, I was forced to turn to Lit Mingle. There I could put in anything I wanted, like hobbies, jobs, financial status, and bam, the love of my life appeared. His name is Kurtz, and he is very successful. I've never met him because he's doing charity in Africa, but from what I hear, he's superb. Everyone there loves him, and he's super successful. Did I already say that? Anyway, I think everyone should try out Lit Mingle because it worked so well for me.
When I was a young girl, I never knew what love truly was. I thought it was maybe a man sneaking into your chamber at night with a wild look in his eye. Or maybe whatever killed my father. But ever since I made my account on Lit Mingle and I met Max,
I knew what a true man is.
It was known I was a catch. I have a whole staff at Manderley and a huge state to prove it. But I never thought I met a girl half as great as I am.
Yes, we know everything about each other. I trust him with my life.
Yeah, that was the problem with my first wife, you know. We just had some trust issues going on. I mean,
what?
It was bad.
What, you were married before? Why did you never tell me?
Thank you, Lit Mingle.
Time of my life. No, I never felt this way before.
Never felt.
Yes, I swear it's the truth, and I hope it.